Devin Booker of the Phoenix Suns coming off back-to-back 50-plus point games, one of only 10 players in NBA history to do that, as Phoenix was hosting the Memphis Grizzlies, and Booker came out on fire once again. 28 points on 11 of 16 shooting in the first half, already giving him 25 or more now in 10 straight ball games. In the second half, tough moment for the Suns. DeAndre Ayton comes down awkwardly, rolling his left ankle. A kid who has had such a great rookie season, averaging 16 points and 10 rebounds, leaves the game and would not return. Booker, though, still getting buckets, driving for the lay-in. And then once again, this time with the left hand, tying it at 99. Memphis, though, taking control after that. Jonas Valanciunas going to work with a little hook shot in the paint. Then Mike Conley open for three. And Valanciunas, who has been amazing since coming over from Toronto. Six straight double-double, this time going for 34 points and 20 rebounds. Memphis by six. Suns down, but Booker still going for 50. Contested jumper is good, giving him 48. It's a five-point game under 10 seconds left. Mike Conley missing a free throw. Suns get the rebound and get the ball to Booker, who gets trapped at midcourt and ends up turning it over. He would stay at 48, but just like the games before when he had 59 and 50, all three of them have ended up in Phoenix losses, as the Suns have now lost six in a row.